Introduce to you Adulam School of Reformation and Transformation, ASSROT. At Adulam School, we actually take you to the cave of Adulam as in 1 Samuel chapter 22, where David took 400 men, and when they came out of the cave, they became 600 mighty men of David, and they were deployed to different areas to conquer and to actually advance the kingdom of God. In this school, ASSROT, will train you spiritually, mentally, physically, to be able to deploy the kingdom values on the inside of you supernaturally anywhere you find yourself, whether you are called into different spheres of influence like beliefs, education, or any other spheres of influence that you are called in. We have the necessary DNA to put into you so that as you get there, you can actually advance the kingdom of God. 97% of the people in church will not fill the traditional church position. And this school takes care of the kingdom mandate that actually takes care of the 100% of believers. I hope to see you in this school. And every information about this school is showing on the screen right now. God bless you. Love you. See you there.
In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth.
There is a question we often ponder. Assuming we know answers to the complexities of the pleasantries that surround us, we too frequently squander the opportunity to soak in the majesty of what is within us, all around us, abounding from our connection with the one who is all.
And God said,
"Let there be light."
And from whom all good things flow. He has implanted curiosity, that we might question, that we might seek, that we might know.
Let us make man in our image, after our likeness.
There is a question we often ponder. What is beauty?
find the person before the downfall. He sees the very one on the top of the one on the top of the has a general view trophies. Trophies. That means the thing where you begin to set your mind on the things that is making you different. Before you get to my mind, you say, I'd like to tell you something about your belief. The one that God
Listen, you can write amazing songs, but when you hear heaven's song, it's another experience altogether.
Thank you. Order for copies of this message or other series by Benan K. Akigbe II, please visit the Firm Exchange at number 5 Oregbeni Street of Aden.